Hi guys, I have an update regarding the firmware downgrade procedure for the Xiaomi M365 electric scooter. But keep in mind that what I'm discussing in this video does not apply to firmware version 1.5.1. This firmware, the latest one, which is 1.5.1, can only be downgraded, at least for the moment, using an ST-Link programmer. So you cannot do it through an app. You have to connect to the electronics inside your electric scooter and downgrade. So just keep in mind that what I'm saying here is not about 1.5.1. So, in the past, I did a video where I was explaining how to downgrade from version 1.4.1, 1.4.2, 1.4.3 to version 1.3.8, which is the preferred base version for custom firmwares. And in that video, I was telling you that you have to use a special app, which was not available on the Play Store. There was also a step where you had to flash a special firmware file, which I linked in that video. So all these steps are not needed anymore. Now you can simply use the M365 Down-G app from the Play Store to downgrade. Provided that you didn't upgrade to 1.5.1, as I said before. So the procedure is much simpler now, and I want to do a demo so you can see how to downgrade. As you can see, my electric scooter has this dashboard, this display. And because of this display, what you're going to see in the M365 Down-G app when I'm going to show you how to downgrade is not going to be exactly the same in your case, and I will mention that at that time. So first of all, let's start, and let me show you that I'm indeed running on 1.4.3. So I'm going to start recording on the phone also, so I can overlay the recording. And let's see. Connecting to the scooter to show you the firmware version that's currently on. It's telling me to upgrade. Be careful not to upgrade, because it will put 1.5.1 on your scooter, and then you won't be able to downgrade anymore. So it offers me to upgrade to 1.5.1. No, I cannot show you from here. I can show you from here, I think. I need to wait for the Mi Home app to disconnect. And here I can show you that I'm on firmware version 1.4.3, right? I think it's visible. Cool. So, to downgrade, you need to browse to m365.botox.bz. You can select the preset, or you can create your own custom firmware. You can flash your own settings, right? After you modified everything here, you can click on patch. It's going to download the firmware on your phone, and then you go in the M365 Down-G app, and this is the part that's not going to be the same in your case. All this text scrolling here, you are not going to see all this text. This is because of the dashboard. So you will be able to check version. It will show you what version it's currently on your scooter, then you go to where you downloaded the custom firmware that was generated on m365.botox.bz, select it and click on flash. And now it's flashing the firmware over 143 that I had before. This is going to take, I don't know, a minute or two. While this runs, so as you can see here, this site was updated to generate firmware files that can be flashed directly over 141, 142 and 143 without that intermediary step of downgrading to 140, yeah, the old procedure. So this web page was updated, and that's why the procedure is simplified now. And I think that the firmware was flashed. I disconnected, and let's check on M365 tools what's the current firmware version. So now I'm on 138, as you can see here. So this means that I was able to downgrade successfully from 143 directly to 138, right? Using only the M365 DownG app from the Play Store and the file generated on that website. And that's all. I hope this video is useful. I hope it will help you. If it does, please give it a like, share, and maybe you might consider subscribing to my channel. I think that's all. Thank you very much. Bye.